Hi everybody, Dr. Michael Lewis here, CEO, founder, and board certified family physician of Willow Healing Center here in Woodland Hills, California, where we offer affordable concierge medicine. I wanted to talk today about the Zika virus because we're seeing it all around the media, and I think it might be causing a big stir and maybe a lot of anxiety and some fears. To start, Zika actually means overgrown because it was found in the overgrown rainforest of Uganda in about 1947 while they were studying yellow fever. It is a mosquito-borne virus and typically only spreads through mosquitoes. There's been two cases, where it's been person-to-person contact through blood transfusion and sexual transmission. However, that's extremely rare and still up for debate. Nonetheless, the main concern that the CDC has put out is really for pregnant females or women who are attempting to get pregnant and travel to endemic areas, such as some tropical climates, Martinique, St. Martin, Puerto Rico, some South American areas, as well as Hawaii. We found some of these viruses have spread to these areas, and now we're thinking that some have actually made it all the way down here to Los Angeles. However, we're doing the testing to check that out. Now, is that to cause fear? Well, only about 1 out of 5 people who get the Zika virus actually have symptoms. The symptoms would be a rash, pink eye, maybe a little bit of a fever, and joint pains, okay? But they're typically self-limited. They go away on their own, and there's no treatment. We just do it supportively like we would for the common cold. Now, once again, the main concern here is pregnant females, because what we found is that the virus is crossing through the placenta into the baby in utero and actually causing microcephaly, which is a developmental problem in fetuses, which causes a small brain and a small head, which leads to severe mental retardation if they live, and of course death. So these are the main concerns. So CDC is saying postpone all travel to the endemic areas, as we mentioned, if you are pregnant, and if you have been to those areas, you should follow up with your OBGYN or family doctor for some serial ultrasounds, multiple ultrasounds, to make sure, one, that you don't have the virus, and which they can do some blood tests, and that the baby's in good health, which you should be checking anyway with ultrasounds. But most importantly, if you've been exposed or have the virus, please make sure to get checked out. Otherwise, that's what we know about the Zika virus. It's spreading. It's not a major concern for most people, really for pregnant females. So if you have any questions, you can reach out to me at drmike@willowhealingcenter.com. Find us on the web at www.willowhealingcenter.com, where we offer affordable concierge medicine. Have a great day.